welcome back to my channel. Bienvenida a mi canal. Thank you guys all for subscribing. I finally hit 1,000 subscribers. And today I'm going to be filming a Molly Mae Curler review hair set. So I'm going to go through unboxing review in this video and just showing you guys the curls that I end up achieving on my hair. As you can see, my hair is pretty wavy right now and it's just been washed and dried. And yeah, I'm just going to go through her step-by-step tutorial and basically do the exact same curls she does. Obviously her hair's a lot longer than mine. I don't have any clip-ins or tapes, so it will be more of like a short, cute, fluffy look. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the video. This is the Molly Mae kit. And the box includes a professional styler, 10 Beautyworks curl kit clips, and also Beautyworks bristle brush, which is 100% vegan, and also a heat resistant carry case and protective glove. And this is how it comes. It's just got Beautyworks at the front, X Molly Mae, and curl kit. And the inside. So it comes with everything you need. Obviously I bought the whole set. I didn't want just the curler, I wanted everything. So you've got the professional styler. So this is the waver, and it's not too thick and it's not too small. I think it creates the perfect curl because I've had ones before which are really thick and the curl drops really quickly. But this isn't as thick as I thought it might have been. It's like a medium sized curler. And it also comes with the little Beautyworks brush. It's a bristle brush, and it also has Molly Mae's logo at the back. So these brushes are really good for combing out big bouncy curls, as they don't have any of those balls at the end. As you can see, they just literally glide straight through your hair. There's no, it doesn't catch onto anything. Like if you had tapes in or anything like extension wise in, like clip-ins, this wouldn't affect it at all because it's so smooth. And I've also got my heat protective glove, which I never use and I'm always burning myself, but hey ho. And the last item is the curler clips, which I think is what is key because it holds your curls in and lets them cool down. So it comes in this little travel case and it comes with 10 white clips. So yeah, these are gonna be really, really handy when achieving my look. And it also has the protective mat, which I will just leave my curlers on. Oh, it also is detachable, so it's like a portable mat. I'm just gonna preheat my curlers and then I'll be back with my tutorial. So I've just brought you guys a little closer so you guys can really see this hair in full action. So I've heated my curler to 180 degrees. It varies from 90 to 220. I obviously didn't want maximum heat on my hair, just to make sure it's not getting the full amount of damage it could be. And I'm just gonna go in and parting off my hair and then start curling. So my hair's been divided into three crazy sections, and I'm gonna just go as I go along, removing each part. So you don't want too much hair for each curl, just because the smaller they are, the more they're gonna last. So I'm just gonna grab half of this section and start curling it. I already burnt myself. Oh my gosh. Take two. So I've got half of this section. Oh, this is a really big curler and my hair is so dark. Designed specifically for super long hair, so like girls with really like 22 inch extensions, and my hair is obviously not that long, so it is a little bit tricky to have such a big curler. Oh. And now I'm just gonna leave it for about 10 seconds.
this? I'm nowhere near you.
Oh my god.
Can you relax?
Oh, I felt it on my scalp.
No, sis, it's not near your head.
It hit my scalp. I swear to God. Sinead, it's on my scalp.
What are you talking about? Sis, I can look.
For a second it was, now it's not.
Sis, it's not on your scalp. You know how I know it's not on your scalp? Because you know that little thing that it stands up with? That's face towards your scalp right there.
Oh,
feel it?
Yeah.
That's not hot, is it?
Everything feels, I don't like this. I'm just gonna go ahead and section off a piece of my side fringe, which is kind of like a grown out side fringe. I wouldn't really call it a side fringe anymore. And I'm gonna start curling. And I always face the barrel. I always curl backwards. So just like that. And that's throughout my whole head. So this has been an epic fail. I'm not able to curl my hair by myself. As you guys can see, it's just looking a hot mess. So I've had to actually call my friend over to come and help me. So I have Sinead with me just over here. And she's gonna be my little hairdresser for the day and help me get my curlers on. And just to let you guys know, we are just quarantining together. She doesn't really want to be on camera, so she's just gonna be helping me get this look on. So yeah, if you guys want to see how we achieve the look, then keep on watching. Yeah, I won't lie, my specialty is definitely not hair. I don't work well with hair. Like, I just about look after my own hair, and by that I just mean brushing it and like creaming it. But I'm more into makeup, as you guys can probably tell. So that's why I needed her help. It was just impossible. Do you want another clip? Yeah, at the moment, as you can see, every single piece is curled and clipped. It's kind of turned into a bit of a fail. I had a different image in my head. Obviously, when you have bigger hair and like longer hair, the curls are more voluptuous and you can just loop the clips in. So this does not look like Molly Mays, but it's still a good job. And we'll see the end result once it's done cooling down. So I'm just gonna chill on my phone for about 10-15 minutes, and when they all feel really cool, I'll just remove them and we'll have a look. I've had a quick outfit change and now I'm back, and I'm just gonna remove these clips from my hair, and I'm just gonna show you guys the end result. This is not how it's gonna look once it's brushed out. Hopefully it's a bit more bouncy, but it might be a little bit of a fail. Ooh, that's tight. So that is this side is a lot better. Basically, this is the side I did and this is the side my friend did. So as you can tell, the curl pattern is a lot more defined on the right. And I'm just gonna go through. So it doesn't look as voluptuous as I would have liked, but I don't know, this is my first time reviewing this curl kit, and to be fair, I don't really curl my hair a lot, so I'm not really a pro. As I said, I'm not a hair guru, I'm a makeup guru. But this is the final look, and I'm just gonna brush it out quickly and see if it does any justice to my curls. Just looks really fluffy. And the side that I did on the left definitely looks terrible. But is how I did. I normally like to just do like a side part and then just throw it to the side for some more volume. I'm feeling a bit like a brunette Marilyn Monroe with all this fluff on my head. But let me know in the comments if you guys like this look, if you want me to do more hair tutorials and to play around with the curl kit and I can achieve maybe a different type of style. Probably I'll get better as the more I use it. This is my first time using it and unboxing it and everything, so I did not know what I was doing. And yeah, this is pretty much it for today's video. I think you need to play around with it and just make it look good in your eyes. I don't know, just style it in your own individual way. So yeah, I'm just running my hands through the curls and just trying to see what works. But yeah, I'm pretty happy with the look, but it doesn't look how I thought it would look. So yeah, it's done a half decent job. I just need to get more used to it and just basically play around with it. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe and hit the post notification bell down below and you'll be notified every time I upload. I'm gonna be attempting to post at least twice a week during quarantine. So make sure you guys are ready for all the content and you are all subscribed. Bye.